This is the story of Comfortable Doug, hero of his own life, rhyme and verse, and now he can talk about himself in the third person. Come forth and give love to Comfortable Doug. That's me. When I look back upon the story of my life, I find I'm not the hero, I'm the best supporting actor. I never found a husband or a wife, never found a thing to love or something to go after. My life, it was no fairy tale, as an eye got in the Moltar chair. But then I came above ground to feel the sun, and I won the session, Johnny T Times Be Best competition. I can't return to prison life with the earthworms and the bugs. I'm the hero of my story now, I'm Comfortable Doug. I'm Comfortable Doug, Comfortable Doug. I'm Comfortable, Comfortable, Comfortable Doug. I'm Comfortable Doug, Comfortable Doug. I'm Comfortable, Comfortable, Comfortable Doug. You know, I've always been called Comfortable Doug, because that's my name. But recently, I became Comfortable Doug, and I want to share with you all that you could be comfortable as well. Just ask the Glitter Cats. Glitter Cats!
Yes!
Are you comfortable?
Yes, we're comfortable.
Doing here? Doug, we're trying to have some alone time with Horse before.
Or just ask Sunfish Mer-Guy. Sunfish Mer-Guy.
Yeah?
Are you comfortable?
Yeah, fairly comfortable, thanks.
Or just ask Jeppery. Jeppery, I know life is hard as a vegetable, but are you comfortable?
I'm not a vegetable, I'm a tree, and I'm not comfortable. I'm cold.
Well, if you had a jacket, you would be. Otherwise... Okay, look, don't get weird on me with details. My point is, none of us are comfortable until we are all comfortable and die.
Comfortable, comfortable, comfortable.